Anyone could build a restaurant. Anyone could design and decorate and pay all these people to build these walls. How do you bring it to life? The leader and his team. I'm William Jack Degel, CEO of Uncle Jack's Steakhouse. I opened up Uncle Jack's Steakhouse in November in 1996. So today, in 2017, I have 6 restaurants. The experience I had before getting in the restaurant industry is I love food, I cooked with my father, I was passionate. So then I segued as a bartender, then I started cooking more, and basically running and doing every position, then opening my own place. So every day you gotta come bring in your A game. You gotta make sure and holding people accountable. You have systems, software, security measures, everything. You as an owner, as an entrepreneur, gotta be connected. You gotta be on the phone, on the cameras, visiting your site, motivating your team, having your corporate infrastructure, counting every penny of every day. You have to simplify your systems. What are you selling? Where are you selling it? And why should anyone come to you to buy it? The number one thing for any small businessman, he has to start with himself and say, what do you do well? Then surround yourself with people that help you with your failures. To run the day-to-day operations, it's layers and layers of little things. It's details. You break it down, you departmentize. So when you departmentize well and you have the hostess and they're trained well, and then you have the bar trained well, then you have your floor trained well, you departmentize. You have these areas compete with each other, then you oversee, you set up accountability. Then how do your other leaders you hire inspire and represent you and build their team? It's layers and layers of little things. It's a recipe for success, and it takes a team to make this process happen for you, the guest, to have the best experience in your life in one of my brands.